Human trafficking is modern-day slavery, and we are taking action to crack down on those who help make it possible. The House passed a bipartisan bill to combat the evil of human trafficking. It'll give law enforcement new tools and make it easier for states to crack down on websites that support and facilitate trafficking. It's just the latest action Congress has taken to protect survivors of abuse and violence. We passed legislation, which the president recently signed into law, that'll protect young athletes from sexual abuse by requiring amateur athletic organizations to immediately report allegations to law enforcement. We also passed a bill to help victims of human trafficking recover and rebuild their lives through transitional housing grants. Sexual abuse and human trafficking are unspeakably evil, and we're taking action to protect and empower survivors.